Who won? You?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna play one with Lord Baldo to get my spirits up. No. Sorry. I don't think so. I'm not gonna give up. I'll never learn anything unless I practice.
Be gone.
Mark's saying you should practice using a bidet.
A bidet? A bidet. Holy shit. That is some crazy pronunciation. A bidet? God, it's fucked up. This guy is such a bitch. You motherfucker!
Nightmare 2, fight!
Thank you! This gameplay is brought to you in part by Tatsuya's Pizza Rolls. Is Declan Dan finally coming over for Soul Calibur? Make some Tatsuya's Pizza Rolls. The parties don't start until you hear that microwave go beep beep.
What the fuck, dude? Thanks very much, Aaron Oreo. Yeah. Thanks again, Aaron Oreo. Muchos Garcia.
Battle 1, fight.
I don't think so.
Battle, fight.
I think so. Yeah. Can't get 3-0'd, can't get 3-0'd. I'll be a regular Beal if I get 3-0'd.
Can't let that happen.
I know.
Battle 1, fight!
Thank you.
Do you want me to summon my sorcerer from Baldur's Gate 2 again? OMG, you are getting so dependent on him lately, Tailfish.
Thanks, Buzz. Appreciate it. Fight. That was crazy. Mix up city. Shit hit behind you, and then you turned around for the combo. That's more like it.
Fight.
Fugazi! Damn, combos? Who said that? Marlo and Fugazi. Hey, you guys are gonna have to let in the tramp these hot dogs. Thanks very much. I really appreciate that. 2-2 in case you guys haven't noticed. Now keep it down. Thank you, I appreciate it. Now keep it down. Watch this shit. 3 in a row, Mechalagos. Shh. She tried to confuse. Star and star! Shh. Fight.
Foundation, truly a noble cause, amigo.
What the fuck?
Thanks very much. Hey Char, you wanna become Donald?
Are you number one?
Who said that?
What? What's going on here? I wanna be number one.
Oh, you wanna be number one?
Let's make the sides make sense.
Okay.
Here. Just like we've done every time we play a deal.
Tony. Thanks very much, Tony. That's very nice of you. I appreciate it very much. Muchos Garcia. Heartburn, you want crumb?
I got crumb.
Sure.
I'll go grab him. I'm definitely not gonna keister him before I give him to you. Just a sec.
Watched over by the Almighty Ones. Exterminate.
Fine. Don't worry about it. When are you gonna go through?
Don't worry about it.
Before you go through. Okay, ready?
Assemble
it.
What do you mean assemble it? It's just tongue. Open it and put it in your mouth.
How are you gonna hand me one of those already?
You want me to touch your tongue before it goes in your mouth?
That's supposed to go in your butt.
Right?
Those are tongue suppositories. I've tried them before. He beat me in tournament with Astaroth. That was luck. It did pull the wool over my eyes, but nonetheless, it was a win. I think your Astaroth's pretty good. You just don't GI enough. There you go. Now you're starting to speak Spanish. Wrong throw. Bad idea. More GI. There you go. Now you're speaking Spanish. That's too much. Shutting him down. Hey Chatter, did I tell you guys I got my mouse pad? I'm gonna play day one Z1. I'm either gonna play day one Z1 tonight or I'm gonna play Fight Cade Third Strike tonight. I don't know what. I got Fight Cade working too.
Gimmicks. Do you want to do shit? Versus Mitsurugi. God! Battle
Battle 1, fight!
Wow, these helicopters.
Oh my god, again? Oh, you know you can sidestep that and get free shit.
Why did you do it again?
I don't want to talk about it. Hey, Dan, have you heard about people with Ritalin competing and cheating, and now they outlawed Ritalin?
No. And what?
Esports.
All esports?
Drug tests. Yeah, they're gonna drug test for Ritalin.
I haven't taken Ritalin.
Shit's fucking cheating.
There's one thing I know.
Performance-enhancing drugs. Adderall, not Ritalin, whatever, same thing. Or is that the same thing?
I guess so. Yeah, I was using Astaroth.
Yeah, Dan's playing. He plays Nightmare and Astaroth and X.
Ugh. I think Cass a little bit.
Oh, yeah, Cass. He played Mitsu for a while, too.
Dan's fucking Ritalin.
Damn! Tums? Ritalin Tums?
Tumalin.
Oh, boy.
Shh.
You're such a bitch. Who are you gonna pick?
Why you don't know?
Well, because if you pick Astaroth, I'm gonna pick some other shit. Hurry up! Stupid bitch. I'm gonna beat his ass this time. He's gonna duckling. I know, he's an ugly duckling. Man, why do you keep picking this stage for? Cheesy. Are you kidding? My goddamn buttons are all fucked up. Your ghetto ass button binding pad scrub. This guy's a pad scrub. You're going to have. He's going to doggy help for that. Fight. That cheap stage, let me get a real stage.
Stupid
shitty stages. Alright, that's better. That's better. This one's guaranteed.
Fight!
fight.
Wow. Character is so cheap. It does so many things at the same time. One move does like 10 things at the same time, and it does 50%. Stupid bitch. No brain. It's a no brain character. That's a no brain character. Low IQ. Thanks, Manny Biggs.
Why is Dan getting hit by so many lows? I thought he was a professional air dappler.
Thanks. I appreciate that. Okay. Shut up. You guys keep it down over there.
This is your last chance, Chad.
Fight!
Fucking spin back.
Lucky that you whiffed? How the fuck is that luck? Super pissed. You're such a bitch. Why did he even tell me that right there? Trivia. Did anybody know that about Dan right there at the end? Stupid bitch. Yippity yapping. All right, I'm gonna go look at Donald. I'll be right back. All right,
this is
stupid bitch.
My last game.
Are you serious?
I told you I was only at 7:30.
What a pussy. All right, let me look at Donald and then get a first to five with you and then boom.
First to five? It's yeah. Gonna end at 9 p.m.
Shh, no. I'll be right back.
I'm not gonna do
chat room, can you believe this son of a bitch is duckling me again?
All this time I've been playing.
I can't believe this guy's leaving. Can you believe he's leaving? Stupid bitch. What's this, GIF? Let me click this GIF.
Fat boy.
Oh yeah, he always puts weird crustacean GIF. Too weird for me.
Ready?
Yeah. Excuse me.
Watch it be him free straight, too fast, so he has to die. Save him for first to five.
Battle one. Damn it, bitch. He's duckling. He was born duckling. I'm gonna go get some dog.
Fight!
Oh my god.
Astro offensive two. Fight.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm gonna push.
Nightmare wins. Versus Mitsurugi. Battle 1. Fight.
Except he did a sidestep.
Sidestep? Why would that make it faster?
No, I made it slower.
That shit all day. I don't even know what's going on with that brain.
Are you ready, Aris?
Just another moment.
Hurry up, bitch.
I'm still pissed about that last loss again.
Well, you're gonna have to play through that because I'm about to head out.
Alright, I'm gonna play now. My turn. I'm not gonna fart on you. I have dignity in class. Two things you wouldn't know a thing about. How dare you accuse me?
You didn't.
Oh, class.
You dropped out of that.
I'll give it up on that one. Your nice pun there, stupid idiot.
The mic on?
Where's Lord Baldo? Yes, it's on. No N-words allowed. Don't try to use wrong buttons. Because... Are we doing a first to three or five? And what are your buttons?
First to three.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Alright.
Turn it up. Come on, you boy.
First to three. Championship match. You should really make it a five.
No.
It'll be fast. I'll go five straight.
I can't even last that long.
All right. Okay, he's mentally exhausted.
I've been on this thing the whole time. I don't know if you noticed.
I've been trying to beat you.
Thank you.
Wow!
God damn it! That one didn't come out either. Fight!
Bullshit for versus Taki. Fight. Bill, could you tank him?
Thanks. Cat,
yeah.
I can't even try to beat you in that situation. That's so
hilarious. Thanks, Dookie. I appreciate that. Speed on.
Versus Nightmare. Battle 1.
And thanks, you. Robbed. Get his license plate number. Because it hit you at the end of the run, so you're trying to get out of there. Fight.
Fight. Voldo. Battle 4. Fight.
I can't believe he did it. I can't believe it worked. Crazy. That was crazy. I'm never gonna see that again. I mean, it's just never gonna happen in that way. Because half of it was a mistake. Oh, and we get the stage. I can't say I'm pleased about that. I can't say I'm pleased about that. Good games.
The chat is like rubbing it in like crazy.
They live for this.
See ya, guys.
They live for this. This is it. He duckles me all day. And then he shows up, ruins my butthole.
Charles Bennett.